about your experience on the film?
Well, it's the second of two films that we've done of The Maniac so far, and I like to describe Granny Moore as a cross between Scarlett O'Hara and the Black Widow's character. She's a very bossy matriarch of the town who is... But there's a serious side to the film, which is that these people, as chaotic as it all is, and as full of the horror that pleases the fans, it's a really interesting story about people avenging themselves against war and what happened during the Civil War. And that was really what attracted me to the story. And I always look for story as well as character. And this has been really fun. We've turned, you know, the idea that we made the Scarlett O'Hara idea, the wardrobe is beautiful. Big skirts and, you know, off-the-shoulder dresses. It's just been really, really fun to create.
Coming up for you?
Oh, I just did an amazing film with James Wan, who wrote and directed the first two Saw movies.
Oh,
and it's called Insidious. And it stars also Patrick Wilson and Rose Byrne. And it is going to be.
Oh, so that's
I get goosebumps when I talk about it. It's
so
really
you're kind of moving into the horror genre?
Yes and no. You know, because all the characters, it's like I never approach any character any differently. No matter what the genre, for me, it's really about that story and who that person is. So she's very different.